The government launches the digital national ID amid delivery backlog. The digital national ID is the official digital version of the national ID. It can be accessed via nationalid.gov.ph or on the eGovPH app. Over 87 million people have registered for national ID, but only around 51 million have received their physical IDs.
May limit ang ating printing, no? Because there are steps also from the time na matanggap yung data and the printing. So the maximum number of cards that can be printed on a given day is 80,000 cards, no? And depending on conditions, minsan mababa ito.
Yung mga tao nalilito na, meron kang digital ID. Kumusta ka na, JR? May digital ID ka.
Oo.
Meron kang printed copy na ilalaminate mo. And may physical copy. Now, the printed copy na ilalaminate, kinukuha mo yon in absence pa or while waiting for the physical
for the
card.
Physical.
Ngayon, ang tanong ng mga tao, ito ang tanong ng tao. If you have the physical ID also, already, can you still avail of the digital ID?
Oo,
kasi may mga certain transactions daw. Kasi may QR to online. May certain transactions na online na at least automatic may ma-upload mo na if you have the digital version. Mm-hmm. Kaya mga a lot of people are saying, or is this habang wala pa yung digital, habang wala pa yung physical, you can get this?
Yes.
Or in absence ba? Or
Simultaneous,
di ba?
Oo, yan yung mga tanong nila. Pero in essence nga, kasi nga, ginagawa nila to dahil ang dami talagang series of backlog. Di ba? Ikaw, pero tayo parang madali.
Hindi, ako
1 year and 6 months, if I'm not mistaken, nakuha ko upon
ako, December,
application.
I don't remember what year, but December, we filed sa isang mall for my national ID. I got my 4th week of January the next year. So 1 month lang, mabilis.
Eh.
I got the paper print out and then siguro in total when I got my national ID and physical card na mismo, it's about 6 months,
Swerte
5 months.
Mo, kasi may iba kahit senior nga, ang tagal eh, nakakuha.
Oo, hindi kasi
pero may iba na mabilis tulad
ang
mo.
Style kasi daw dyan, mag-apply ka sa mall na very little ang tao in traffic. So therefore, nakasegregate yan according to area eh. So
kung kaya mabilis na pa-process.
Oo, kasi ang process
bakit
mo...
Bakit ikaw? Hindi, pares naman tayo ng...
A month ahead ako eh. So by the time
pero
siguro...
Pero 1 year...
Hindi,
one
by the time process. Na nag-apply ka, from the time na nag-apply ako, nag-ipon na yung mga tao sa backlog. Kaya na ka sa likod.
Tsaka ang dapat ang tignan din nila yan, kasi may mga establishments na hindi tumatanggap or di ba may mga banko na nireport before na hindi tumatanggap
oy, bawal
ng
yun.
National ID.
You have to accept the national ID.
Okay, kasi it defeats the purpose of having there a national
are,
ID
right.
in our country.
There are certain banks na will take the national ID as a secondary ID lang. Pero kailangan mo ng supporting ID. Bawal po yan. Kasi ang national ID should be considered an important and supreme ID just like the license, just like the passport.
Opo. Pero tama, I agree. I agree naman sa sinabi mo. So, dapat nang check.
Pinapatunayan ko lang sa'yo, may energy ka kasi naakusan mo ako, walang energy.
Wala ako energy.
May energy ako.
Sino may mas energy sa amin? Text nyo. Ay, message
alam mo, the mere fact na pag nagsasalita ka na at hindi na ako sumisingit means I'm deferring to you and allowing you to speak your mind rather than singitan kita.
That doesn't mean talaga.
That doesn't mean wala kang energy. It's being respectful to
na.
Your ideas.
Okay.
Iba naman ang pa. Maging respectful ako, walang energy. Pag hindi ako, pag nakikipagtalakayan ako, di ako respectful.
Grabe, wala naman kawawa ako sinabing naman, ganun.
This coming Father's Day, kawawa naman ang mga kalalaki.
Grabe siya, ang daming issue. Dahil lang sa national ID.
Nakakapikon kasi, 1 year.
Diba?
Si MJ Marfori, remember? It took her a year, almost more than a
ako,
year
diba,
to get her physical ID.
Ano, 6 months.